Well, it's a special year for us to be celebrating Madiba's centennial year. As you know, Madiba was loved throughout the world. But of importance was that he dedicated his entire life serving humanity. And I hope that through this centennial year, South Africans, Africans and people across the global community will ensure that they serve their communities and they represent the plight of the oppressed nations around the world. You would know for one that my grandfather was very much in the forefront of the struggle for the Palestinian people. He has always said that the Palestinian struggle is the greatest moral issue of our time, and yet the world remains silent. And we would like to hear a lot of South Africans putting their commitment behind the international solidarity movement to speak out and recommit themselves into the Palestinian struggle.